Honey, look at this delicious bacon I brought home from Costco.